Friends till the end.
Something's wrong.
Judgment.
Thank you.
Hello.
Good evening.
Yep, it was me. Change the speakers again. Forgot. Ow. How are you?
Debating if I want to go for a poop or not.
Some things never change.
Yourself?
I'm fine, I'm in a good mood. The Infinite Lives thing has been patched, so I did get insanely lucky.
Oh, shit. Nope, you timed it with skill. You knew this was coming.
Like this. We'll watch that video in a minute, by the way. If you want to go loot, now's a good time in the middle of a run.
Ah, okay. Okay. Well, which room you in?
Will be too.
Which room you in? you don't assume I've got the runes. what floor are you on?
Necropolis 2.
Necropolis 2. How far is it to the end?
It could be about 20 minutes.
I was going to say we could do a race, but I think I might win. Okay, I'll walk to the toilet this time and I will race you.
Oh.
You won by a landslide, didn't you?
I wish. Oh. Make me a bit fucking terrified. Oh. About to fight Delirium's Jacob and Esau. Beat Hush. But I don't know if I can beat Delirium.
That's still a win.
You want me to stream it?
You can do.
I didn't say I'd watch though.
Kirby Superstar's amazing.
Never played it.
Oh.
Good evening. Oh, you. I think I can get it. Yes.
Oh, okay.
It's happening, Clay!
Oh, we wish you a merry, well, not merry, but a... Can you have a brown Christmas? What a shite.
Fucking hope not. Fuck you.
But at what cost?
Keep the wrong part away from me.
It's good. It flies.
Flies, but it also means you can't take as much damage. On these two, I need survivability, not damage. Yeah, that's a good one. Right.
You know what this is right here, don't you?
What?
I forgot his name, I think it's Tainted King's Dream.
Aw, dude, you ain't seen the nerf of him, have you?
No more recipes, right? It's just random.
Some stay the same, but a lot of them have been randomised, yeah.
Oof.
Look what they did to my boy. Right. The sun will let Esau survive. I need to help Jacob.
Okay.
Save the batteries until I think I've found Delirium. Oh, good, nice room, isn't it?
Not too bad.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, oh.
That's fine.
Oh. If you could swap your coins for kills.
Please be good. It's good.
It's very good. You want to keep the fortune tellers, yes?
It's good.
Now is it happening?
It all depends on how much Delirium janks me out, because when I play as Jacob and Esau, it's basically a case of if something can go wrong, it will. I'm not 100% certain, because every hit is going to do is going to do a heart of damage.
And are you getting given advice? You've got lots of advice coming your way. A lot of advice.
You will die.
You will die.
I didn't want to give him that, thanks, but...
What do you give him? Toot.
I gave him a blue heart. It's Jacob that needs the health. I'm gonna keep these two here until they explode.
Why didn't you push from the rear?
if that gave me a reward instantly.
Oh, close enough. But at least you got a blue heart, you can pick and choose who you give it to. At least.
That's what we're all good. What did that give? A tablet? Aww. Down. I feel like I'll accidentally use that, so I definitely don't want to keep hold of that.
Boing.
It takes so much to get used to these two. Still, fuck it.
Ugh.
This is going to be like a bit long, but I want to survive. I don't want to fucking come back down here.
Hey, it's not a disappointing thing. Some people like.
It's worth getting these now. There wasn't as many coins in here as I actually thought.
This room's gonna have a coin. Coin coming up. Oh, better.
Oh.
Oh, epic marker. No.
I don't think that's actually going to be useful. I've got no long range attacks, so. Wait, what am I talking about? I've got monstrums.
Who?
I've got the damaging aura around me.
So you're thinking if you pause them in place?
Yeah, I can just stand next to them.
Then you can just tank them.
Nope. I'm try-harding so much right now.
The question is, how confident, well, at a percentage base, how confident are you in the fight at the minute?
At the minute? I've done it with worse. It's just because your hitbox is always twice as big and they always desync, you'll waste health trying to get them back together. So you have to have a lot of health to spare. That's actually all on that.
So you're setting up for the worst outcome, bro. Oh, hello.
Yes.
Well, that's a bad sign if you can see your future being in the I mean, you're gonna lose.
Right.
Okay.
I was gonna use this for spiders, but health is more valuable.
Could you try and find, what's his name? The buddy that turns your hearts into the soul ones.
There's no way I can, like, seed this run so I can get it. Like, that would be pure chance.
No, we believe.
Oh, I only we believe. Fucking sun card. Judgment.
We believe.
Let's give you more health.
Give him the fly. No, fly. Asshole.
I'll be back for you. Not an asshole yet. There's a lot more to explore, so.
Yeah, but it normally gives you something. Whether it be a fly, or it'll be two fly.
Right.
Is it worth you keeping the magic ball thing while you do the other rooms to give you more cards, chances?
Yeah, I guess so.
Or are you actually, using the stop thingy for just in case?
Yeah, I'll use the stop thing, just because it'll make clearing the room safer, maybe. There's a. Alright, so, it can... Delirium, maybe.
You don't want to accidentally bump into his room, though, do you?
Shit, there's only one there that I know isn't him.
Can I have a guess that it's the bottom right?
It's the one... next to the long room.
Okay.
I'd assume he's the one at the very far right.
Shit, that's what I was gonna go with first. Well, whoops.
I could be wrong. Stay the fuck away. No. Well, that's
the
interesting.
Fuck? the world.
Just go for that.
Okay, oh, I think I see God. From. Okay. I think I see something in, or a flaw in your build at the minute. Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
The damage is gonna be really good, but you've got the delays in between them, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
That bastard took me. I'll take 2 hearts of damage.
Spider. Have you already had the rock that gives you more damage?
Nope.
Well, I think it's in this room.
It can't be in this room. There's no marked rocks in here.
Unless it's a super hidden marked one. Again, in mind.
It feels like I'm walking on sunshine.
Yes. Good room. Bad room. Good room.
Bad day, bad day, bad day.
That's all. No, not one chance in it.
Woof. Wait, could you still do that?
What?
Do you know that room with the spiky block? Could you hit that so it makes a path and then use your explosion things to bounce the coins into you?
I could, but... What? I don't think there was anything in there worth actually getting.
2 lucky bags, right?
So... Ooh, actually...
Then I can give you more money for the bum buddy thing. Maybe.
Problem is, I've got a very damaging weapon, but at the same time, because of the way this thing operates, like, Jacob does fuck all. Lewis, you're a legend.
What'd I do?
It's the Hierophant. 2 soul hearts.
Oh!
So
is it happening now, Clay?
That's the tower. I'd rather have... No, bollocks. Drop it. He wants that. He wants that. Him to have the sun. Him to have the poop. Where's the magic mushroom? I've got fucking epic feast and can't find magic mushroom. God damn it. This room's a trap. Yep. Knew it. It's fine, it hit Esau.
That's a friendly room.
Mm-hmm.
I was really hoping for the bezel bud, whatever you call it.
Well, I still have the tower, I really don't want to have that.
So how many more fly objects do you need?
Oh, we can... Oh, I do not want munchkins with him. Ooh. Makes things a bit safer. Need one more room.
Could it be enough for your thinger? The little coin buddy, bum buddy thing.
6 coins. I've got the petrified poop so I can get a bit more.
Would it be enough?
I feel like I could probably do it with the amount of stuff that I've got now. That's probably why I'm here. Nope. Cool.
Oh, I'm gonna camouflage and blend in with these guys. Very, very, very good.
Oh shit.
It ain't gonna be
okay.
Oh.
Feels like you're playing Russian roulette, though.
That's what it feels like. Glitter bombs, that could be... This could be funner. Let's just flood the room with pickups. Yeah, it's just a boss, why not? Fuck it.
Oh.
The tower.
I saved shit like that.
Get away from me, son!
I walked straight into that. I'll just fuck it, just use it. I don't know what frozen, but I'll take it.
I think your little holy grail thing, right?
No, that doesn't freeze. Fuck it.
Eat shit. This will cost you your room.
Now we wait.
So, how are things? Is he stuck there until you move?
There is a time on it. It's about 30 seconds. So I should have been timing, but I'm just going to tank it.
Not now.
Yep, there it is. Yeah. This is not where I want to be.
Duh.
Things are getting a bit hectic.
At least this shit could help you.
Flood the room with hearts. I can't even see what's hitting me. Fuck Delirium. Look at that, I'm fucking purple up. There was no avoiding that.
Justice.
Justice. Ow. Look at how far they've got fucking disconnected.
Planned.
What?
I don't know if he transformed as soon as you dropped it or not. I don't know if you knew it was going on.
Oh, yes.
You know what I'd like to say?
What?
I'd like to say thank you.
For what?
For the one that I watched on you streaming it to me. You killed him with biofuel. Thank you.
It was kind of like, I couldn't have asked for a better fucking timing for a card against humanity. It just floods through with hearts.
Then you got your filthy wolf.
I'm not going to finish just yet, because there is one more really cool thing that could happen.
Give the filthy boy some money.
If you insist, I will go up and...
Yes!
There is still a very tiny, tiny, tiny chance that I could get the R key from one of these guys.
And do it again.
Not do Delirium, but it's a pretty fucking solid build. Oh, Conquest, you're fucked. No, no, Holy Light, please. Okay. You say no, that was all luck, because I still have no fucking clue how to dodge that.
It shows. No, you know what you're doing.
Oh, it was worth a shot.
Still a chance.
What right. I can do.
Reroll.
Well.
What's up?
I don't know if that makes it easier.
There's nothing left to kill.
No, but I mean, you're headless. Bodiless.
Wait, spread me out.
And they're quite synced up close together now.
Oh yeah, they are until fucking Delirium fucking goes on my Shindo. Oh, I've got cursed on.
Is that the one when you get shot, you can teleport out of the room?
Yeah, it's not as bad anymore. Still pretty fucking annoying, I don't like it.
Yes!
Judgment.
No, don't judge.
I'm so glad that that's done. That is the hardest fucking one, and it's a bit unfortunate because I went out my way to get the keys just in case I couldn't get down here, and I didn't need to do that. That is genuinely the hardest thing to do. Oh, this looks familiar. The hardest thing to do with these two, in my opinion, is Delirium. He's so hard to fight. And what you unlock for it is all worth it. Do you know what you unlock?
A nice suplex belt.
Yes.
Asshole.
Yeah.
Get it done.
So I'm just trying to knock these out of the way on all the accounts, so I never have to touch that character again.
Disgusting. Yeah.